Zach. Yeah, that's right, we met. Look, now I want to see what you've got. 6 p.m., Old Cutler Road by the drive. You and me, Beto. You and me.
Remember, Zach may be small time, but he still may be our way in.
My tailpipe, that's all you're gonna see.
Yeah!
Yo, I got something for you, man. A couple of rides we want to get our hands on. So show up at the south side, and we'll see how it goes.
Palm Harbor District. The suspect associated with a street racing was just reported eastbound on Tuscany Loop. I need a unit to clear and head out that way.
I'm gonna need more details on that.
Complainant hung up. We couldn't get a description. Stand by. Calling back now. Also, the vehicle showing some minor damage, mostly scratched up.
Man,
you kept those cops running!
Report of at least one vehicle running from police. Available units are to clear and head up there now, please. Location on your screen. Vehicle's a green sports car. Hold on for details.
Attention all units, we're going to position two. This is 4-7. Just off your 6.
Shoot now, southbound. Code 6 vehicle. Stand by for instructions. Let's cancel that VCP. He's right here. I got him. The vehicle just blew by. Heading west. He's heading west.
Units on the code 3 chase. Target vehicle was last spotted heading south on the Crossroads Expressway. going to be a 10-block radius on that quadrant. Details on your screen. Consider this still a code 6 call. Attention, please. Units are to cancel quadrant and head back to duty.